from Bihar itself. Training centers. It is going both the ways.
What do you think?